March 4, 2023, Russia's Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu makes rare visit to frontline troops. Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu has paid a rare visit to Russian troops serving in occupied Ukraine, a visit that's probaby as much about optics as about the course of Russia's invasion.